Hello everyone, welcome to VJ Chemistry, and today we are going to discuss about the IR spectroscopy part 2. In part 2, what we are going to discuss today, intensity of spectra, the molecular vibration, this next very important thing, the factor affecting such a frequency is based on what? The bond strength and hybridization and resonance and some other factors, okay? Now first we start with the intensity. Please note the intensity of IR spectra. Please, very important, please note intensity. Intensity. Now, what is the key point I'm going to discuss to you? Please note the intensity of IR. Please note the intensity of IR spectra, the peak. Okay, the intensity of peak is always what? The directly proportional to the change in dipole moment. Change in dipole moment. Dipole moment. Also called, we call as bond polarity, also, or we call bond polarity. Okay, bond polarity. Bond polarity. Okay, whenever the bond should be more polarity character, more polar character, you always what? The more intense color compared to what? The less polar character of bond. Okay, now the polar character leads to what? Dipole moment, right? Now I'm going to give the example of the two molecule for understanding. I take carbon molecule C and double bond O. Okay, this is carbon, right? CO bond. This is carbon triple bond, alkyne carbon, here triple bond carbon, here hydrogen. Now you know very well what is the bond polarity. This is delta minus, this is delta plus. Here what? Both are same only, right? Therefore, what? This is less polarity, right? Less polarity. Polarity. This is CO group, more polarity. This is more polarity. Polarity. Therefore, this is what? The strong intensity. This is strong intensity peak. Intensity peak. This is what? The weak intensity peak. Weak intensity peak. Weak intensity peak. Okay, now how the peak look? I give you a small example for you. Okay, this for example. Okay, this is what? The peak of CO. This is the peak of, okay, this is peak of CO, carbon group. This is peak of the carbon triple bond. Understand? Why it should be more strong peak now? Due to what? Due to the more the polarity and more dipole moment. Okay. We compare dipole, which is more dipole moment. This is more dipole moment, right? Even also what? Which is more polarity character? Dipole moment directly proportional to polarity, right? Which bond should be more polar character? I tab or more dipole moment. This based on this, the polarity concept, we can find out what? The intensity of the IR peak. Okay. And this concept very, very important, that is called vibrational mode, also we call what? Molecular vibration, please note. And second concept, very important, that is called molecular vibration. Please note. Molecular vibration, Abhinandan. Molecular vibration. Listen. They are classified two types. They are classified two types. One is stretching vibration, stretching vibration, and second is bending vibration. First, I will discuss one by one. Okay, first I go and discuss what is stretching, then followed by bending vibration. Please note. First one, please note. Stretching vibration. Stretching. Very important. So basic, okay? Stretching vibration. Vibration. Note. Now see. Now stretching are classified two types. One is symmetrical stretching. Other one is asymmetrical. One is symmetrical stretching. Other is what? Asymmetrical stretching. Please. First one is symmetrical stretching. First one is symmetrical. And second one is what? Asymmetrical stretching. Asymmetrical stretching. What is symmetrical stretching? I take A and B. The B atom. This also B. In this also what? This is A. It is B. B. Now see. When two atom, A and B, two atom are such simultaneously same direction. This also, this direction stretching, listen. Stretching what? This side, as well as this also same side, right? This is called symmetry. One is what? One is out, one is in. This is called asymmetrical. Rend atom out to podilla, for a rend atom in or the bina, symmetrical. Or atom out, or atom in the asymmetrical stretching. Okay, now note, very important key point, note. During the stretching, during the stretching, the bond length is changed, right? The bond length is changed. Is changed. Very important. Okay. Now, next point is very, very important for our exam point of view. I'm going to one. There's some important key point in symmetrical stretching or symmetrical stretching. Okay, please note. What is the key point now? Note. It's a key point. Very important. Please note. What is the key point? Okay. The molecule. If the molecule, the molecules containing molecules is containing the two or more identical group. Two or more identical group on this now. Identical group. Identical atom. Atom to give always the two peak. You argue the two peak. What is the two peaks? What are two peaks? One is symmetrical stretching. One is what? Asymmetric. One is symmetrical peak. One is asymmetrical SM. This is asymmetrical. ASYM shortcut. Okay. Asymmetrical peak. For example, first example, I take NH2 amine molecule. Then hydrogen. Here hydrogen. Listen. The molecule containing what? The two or more identical atom, right? The nitrogen attached with one, both are hydrogen, same atom, right? Two or more what? Identical atom. Now, this hydrogen can going what? Searching either symmetrical, okay, this symmetrical method, same. At the same time, they undergo what? Asymmetrical searching, right? What will happen? They undergo what? One is out, one is in, okay? They observe what? The symmetrical as well as asymmetrical. What is symmetrical searching value? This is symmetrical, right? Symmetrical. This asymmetrical value. Asymmetrical section. Symmetrical value, this, I mean, okay, asymmetrical value, the 3000 centimeter inverse. 3000 centimeter. Asymmetrical value, 3400 centimeter inverse. Please note. So, one example for what? When the molecule containing the two identical group, they give the two peak. One is symmetrical peak, one asymmetrical peak. Okay. I go for next example for understanding of this key point. Please note. What is next example? I go and discuss, okay, this example. CNO2 group, nitro group. Now, see the carbon attached with hydrogen atom here, C double bond O here, bond quadratic bond. Okay, now also what? Right, attached to two identical atom, right? What will happen? There will be symmetrical and the two. One is symmetrical, right? One is symmetrical searching. One is what? What is symmetrical here? Carbon, see, carbon, here nitrogen, and double bond O and oxygen, right? What is symmetrical? Both are out or both are in. This is symmetrical, right? What is asymmetrical? One is in, one is out, right? For example, carbon, here nitrogen, here double bond O, here oxygen, right? One is what? One is out, one is in. This is what? Asymmetrical. What is symmetrical value? Asymmetrical value? 1350 centimeter inverse. For asymmetrical value, the 1550 centimeter inverse, okay? This is value IR, value of what? The two peaks. Whenever the molecule containing identical atom, they always give the two peaks. One is symmetrical peak, one is what? Asymmetrical peak. Understand? This is about the searching frequency. The searching are classified two types. One is asymmetrical searching, one is asymmetrical searching, right? Now, so going to what is the bending? Okay, also called as deformation, okay? And second one, please note, the bending vibration. Second one is bending vibration. Bending, also called as what? Deformation. Deformation. Listen, searching always give what? Change in bond length, that bond length, right? Therefore, the bending also what changes bond angle. Searching both the bond length change, bending both the bond angle change. It's the main thing. Okay. Now the bending are classified two types. One is what? In plane bending and out plane bending. Please note. Are the two types? Very important. One is what? In plane bending. In plane bending. Bending. And second one is out plane bending. Out plane bending. In plane bending la two irukku, one vandu scissoring, please note, scissoring. Second one pathinga rocking. Second one is rocking. These are in plane bending. Okay, out plane bending la pathina, one is twisting. Second one is wagging. I will give the model. Okay, how the twisting, wagging, how the scissoring, rocking take this. I will next slide. Okay, now see, we're going to discuss one by one. Now we're going to discuss in-plane bending first mode. See. This,
Right.
First, we discuss about what is in-plane bending, followed by what? Out plane bending. Now note, what is in-plane bending? Now see, now. This is in-plane bending. In-plane bending. See, simple. What are the two types? One is scissoring. One is what? Rocking, right? This is scissoring. Scissoring. And second one is rocking. What is, listen, when atom is bent only in the plane, only in the plane, they call what? In plane, okay? Now, for assume, this is a molecule, okay? This is a molecule. This is two sphere, okay? This atom and this atom. Let us assume, okay? The same also, they're containing. I take this, okay, triatomic molecule. Now, see. Now, what is scissoring? See. This is A, this is B, okay? This is A, this is B. Now, A and B, okay? They can what? The bend with opposite direction. For example, this go for this side and this go for this side. Okay, always what? Changing the opposite direction. The movement of atom in what? Opposite direction. Let us assume scissor, right? Opposite direction. Is called what? It's called scissoring. What is rocking? Same direction. This also clock this side. This also this side. Or either this and this side. Okay. Now the movement of atom what? In same side, we call what? Rocking. Please note. The movement of atom in same side. In same side. That's right. In same side. Okay. அப்ப ஆட்டம் வந்து ஆப்போசிட் டைரக்ஷன்ல மூவ் ஆயிடுச்சுன்னா தட் இஸ் கால் சிசரிங் சேம் சைடுல மூவ் ஆச்சுன்னா அது என்னது ராக்கிங் ரெண்டுமே இந்த பிளேன்லயே மூவ் ஆகும் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் அவுட் ஆஃப் பிளேன் போக முடியும் அவுட் ஆஃப் பிளேன் ஃப்ரண்ட் பேக் போகாம பிளேன்லயே மூவ் ஆகும் புரியுதா தட் இஸ் கால் சிசரிங் அண்ட் ராக்கிங் தட் இஸ் கால் வாட் இன் பிளேன் பெண்டிங் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஆர் கோயிங் டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் வாட் இஸ் அவுட் பிளேன் பெண்டிங் ப்ளீஸ் நோட் அவுட் பிளேன் பெண்டிங் அவுட் பிளேன் பெண்டிங் நவ வி ஹேவ் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் நவ நோட் ஹியர் The plus mean above. Okay. The minus mean below. Above the plane, below the plane, right? This below. Now, the out plane are classified two types. One is what? One is twisting. And second is bagging, right? Bagging. Now see. What is a twisting now? See. Here one atom. Here also an atom, right? Now, this is A, this is B. Similarly, here an atom, here A, this is B. Now, let us assume this is B, this is A. Now, I put, listen, here plus and minus C. This is plus and minus. It means what? This atom above, this atom below. I mean, இது ஃப்ரண்ட்ல வந்து பேக்ல போகும் நான் சொல்ல புரியுதா சைமன்டஸ் அந்த ஏ ஆட்டம் ஃப்ரண்ட் வரும் ரெட் அசியூம் அசியூம் பண்ணுங்க ஏ ஆட்டம் வந்து ஃப்ரண்ட்ல வரும் போது பி ஆட்டம் பேக்ல போகும் தட் இஸ் கால் ட்விஸ்டிங் சப்போஸ் ஏ ஆட்டம் பேக்ல போச்சுன்னா பி ஆட்டம் நம்ம ஃப்ரண்ட்ல வரும் தட் மீன்ஸ் திஸ் அபோவ் வந்தா இது பிலோ போகும் இது பிலோ வந்து அபோவ் போகும் ஆப்போசிட் டைரக்ஷன்ல போகும் இட் கேன் வாட் ஆக்சிலேட் ஆகும் புரியுதா அவுட் ஆஃப் பிளேன்ல மூவ் ஆகும் பேக்கிங் என்ன அப்படின்னா ரெண்டுமே சேம் தான் இதுவும் அபோனா இதுவும் அபோவ் இதுவும் பிலோனா இதுவும் பிலோ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் அப்ப ரெண்டு ஆட்டம் வந்து ஒரு ஆட்டம் அபோவ் பிளேன்ல வந்து இன்னொரு ஆட்டம் பிலோ பிளேன்ல போகுது அப்படின்னா தட் இஸ் கால் ட்விஸ்டிங் வாட் இஸ் பேக்கிங் ரெண்டுமே அபோவ் வருது ரெண்டுமே பிலோ போகுது புரியுதா இப்போ ஊஞ்சல் இருக்குல்ல நம்ம என்ன பண்ணுவோம் மேலே போயிட்டு கிலோ ரைட்டா மேலே போடுறது அபோவ் பிளேன் திருப்பி கீழே வருது அது பிலோ பிளேன் அந்த இடத்துல நம்ம யார் கோ வாட் பிளேன் அவுட் ஆஃப் பிளேன் மூவ் பண்ணிருக்கோம்ல தட் இஸ் கால் பேக்கிங் டைம் ட்விஸ்டிங்னது ஒரு ஆட்டம் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஒரு ஆட்டம் பேக் ஆகும் அப்போ ட்விஸ்ட் ஆயிரும்ல எஸ் ஆகும் தட் இஸ் கால் அப்போ இதெல்லாம் அவுட் ஆஃப் பிளேன் அப்போ அவுட் ஆஃப் பிளேனா ட்விஸ்டிங் அண்ட் பேக்கிங் அது இந்த பிளேன் மீனிங் ராக்கிங் அண்ட் சிசரிங் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் வெரி வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ஓகே திஸ் இஸ் வாட் த மாலிகுலர் the vibration okay unless I'm going to explain the very important thing the factor affecting such a frequency based on that concept the jam exam the question not only jam exam even csr and gate also okay even the msc and the cu set and hyderabad and also what the based on the factor affecting such a frequency they ask the questions many times okay let's start the next discussion very important please note the factor affecting switching frequency very important switching frequency switching frequency. Okay. Now I'm going to intro the one law that is called Hooke's law. What is Hooke's law? First I tell, then I go for what are the factors. Based on Hooke's law, we can decide what the factor affecting such. Okay, first note. Very important. That is Hooke's law. Hooke's law. What is Hooke's law? It's a mathematical equation. Please note. Okay, the correlates the frequency with bond strength and atomic mass. Bond strength and atomic mass. That is Hooke's law. And atomic mass. Very important. Either correlate pannuvanga bond strength versus atomic mass correlate. Okay, atomic mass. Very important. Underline bond strength. Atomic mass. What is the equation now? The nu bar, that is wave number. The nu bar is equal to what? The nu bar is equal to 1 by and 2 pi c and square root of and k by mu. Very, very, this is centimeter inverse. Very, very important equation. Please don't put the box on this. Very, very important one. It's a Hooke's law. What is nu bar? Centimeter inverse. Okay. Listen, in the IR spectra, the frequency in term of symmetry centimeter inverse, because the frequency and the centimeter inverse frequency and wave number both are directly proportional. Okay. In term of frequency, we can also centimeter inverse. In term of frequency, we can also use wave number. In case of wave number, we can use for centimeter inverse. Vice versa, use panicla. No problem, because both are directly proportional. Okay. Now see. Now what is the nu? Okay. Here, nu, what is nu? Wave number, right? What is K? K nothing but what? Force constant. What is K? That is force constant. Very important. It's also called what? Bond strength. Or also called bond strength. Bond strength. What is mu? Nothing but reduced mass. Reduced mass. What is the formula? The mu is equal to what? M1 and M2 by M1 plus M2. What is M1, M2? In case of two atom, for assume I considered what? This type of molecule, okay? Now A, this, okay, take A and B. Let us spring, okay? B. This is a force constant, we call this is force K, the force constant. Then this is A at a mass one, this mass two. You have to find out such if you're using a Hooke's law. What is Hooke's law? 1 by 2 pi C into square root of K into, what is K? Force constant and bond, we also call a springing constant, okay? Because let bond assume like a spring, right? We also call springing constant. What is mu? Reduced mass. Now, what is the direct formula? Listen, the wave number, okay, directly proportional to square root of bond strength, are inversely proportional to what? Atomic mass, right? Very important. Square root of the bond strength by atomic mass. Or mass of atom, okay, we call what? Mass of atom. This is very important relation. Atalang constant, right, Alia? Upper, based on this relation, we can what? The derive the, or find out the, which have more such frequency, which have low such frequency, we can find out using what? This is, upper, therefore what? The wave number is directly proportional to square root of bond length, bond strength, and inversely proportional to the mass of the atom. Okay, very, very important. That's a going to what? What are the one by one factor? Please note. First factor, bond strength. So what is the first factor? Bond strength. This bond strength. This bond strength. Now just now we see the formula, right? Now stretching frequency, please note. The stretching frequency. Directly proportional to what? Directly proportional to bond strength. Based on Hooke's law, right? Bond strength. This is an equation. Bond strength. Okay, make your box. Very important equation, right? This one. Bond strength. Now, solve some problems based on small problems. Okay, now see. Find out the question. Searching frequency of the carbon-carbon bond. Okay, simple. Okay, I take the carbon-carbon triple bond and carbon-carbon double bond and carbon-carbon single bond. Now, what is the bond strength? Which is the bond strength? This is A for assume. This is B. This is C. Okay. Bond strength BS. Okay. What is bond strength? Triple bond always more strong. Therefore, A, then B, then C. Bond searching frequency. Therefore, the searching frequency of CO. CC. அதுவும் ஏதா அதிகமா இருக்கும் தென் பி தென் சி. வாட் இஸ் வேல்யூ பிளீஸ் நோட் தியரிட்டிகல் வேல்யூ திஸ் இஸ் 2140 சென்டிமீட்டர் இன்வர்ஸ் ஃபார் கார்பன் கார்பன் ட்ரிபிள் பாண்ட். டபுள் பாண்டுக்கு பாத்தீங்கன்னா 1640 சென்டிமீட்டர் இன்வர்ஸ். சிங்கிள் பாண்ட் பாத்தீங்கன்னா 1200 சென்டிமீட்டர் இன்வர்ஸ். ஓகே, அப்ப ஹையர் த பாண்ட் ஸ்ட்ரென்த் த மோர் சர்ச்சிங் ஃப்ரீக்வன்சி இஸ் அ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஃபேக்டர் பாண்ட் ஸ்ட்ரென்த். செகண்ட் ஃபேக்டர் ரெடியூஸ் மாஸ். பிளீஸ் வாட் இஸ் செகண்ட் ஃபேக்டர் ரெடியூஸ் மாஸ். வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். செகண்ட் ஃபேக்டர் இஸ் ரெடியூஸ் மாஸ். இஸ் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். பிளீஸ் நோட். Now see. Now what is the formula? The new bar, right? Wave number. The new bar is inversely proportional to the square root of reduced mass, right? Now note the key points. What is mu? You know, mu is equal to what? M1, M2 by M1 plus M2. Okay. What is M1, M2? Mass of the atoms. Okay. Now please note, very important. Higher the value of reduced mass, higher the value of reduced mass, lower will be searching frequency, right? Lower will be searching frequency. I give an example. Take this example. Okay, now carbon Cl searching frequency we have to find out, and carbon Br and carbon iodine. Okay, now this is M1 for assume. Okay, this is M1, this is M1, this is M2, right? This is M1, this is M2, this is M1, then M2. Now find out which have more reduced mass. This is more reduced mass here, this is more reduced mass, right? Which is more reduced mass? The carbon iodine, right? This is the more reduced mass. Therefore, which have more searching frequency? Reduced mass increases, searching frequency decreases. Therefore, this is what? This is a reduced mass order. Therefore, what is searching frequency of this bond? Which highest value or quantity? The carbon carbon Cl is higher compared to the carbon 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 bromine, then carbon iodine. Understand? Now, what is the value? For please note the CCl carbon iodine value, searching frequency value. Please note value around what? 500 only, 500 centimeter inverse. Idhar value vadha carbon Br pathina 600 centimeter inverse. Then adhe carbon Cl pathina this is 700 centimeter inverse. Now understand, because the carbon mass path, this is M1 la same right now, M2 the deciding factor. The M2 chlorine, the bromine, which is higher the mass, iodine. Higher mass na this carbon iodine was more reduced mass. Therefore, more reduced mass are nichra, less such a frequency. Therefore, what? 500 centimeter inverse. And the carbon Cl one there, 700 centimeter inverse. Okay, the second factor. And that factor, the third one, very important, hybridization. Third important, that is hybridization. Please note, very, very important. Okay, hybridization also affect for such a frequency. Okay, now S character increases. S character, percentage of S character increases. Okay, the bond strength increases. Bond strength increases. Therefore, what? The searching frequency also increases. This is a relation. What is the relation? The S character increases, the bond strength increases, and searching frequency also increases. Now, you know very well, I'm going to discuss some question. Searching frequency of CH1. CH1. I take your carbon triple bond, carbon hydrogen, then carbon double bond, carbon hydrogen, then carbon இங்க சிங்கிள் பாண்ட் கார்பன் ஹைட்ரஜன். ஓகே, நவ் இதுல பாத்தீங்கன்னா இந்த கார்பன் sp, ரைட்? sp ஹைபிரிடைசேஷன். திஸ் இஸ் கார்பன் இஸ் sp2 ஹைபிரிடைசேஷன் அண்ட் திஸ் கார்பன் இஸ் sp3 ஹைபிரிடைசேஷன். நவ் யூ நோ வெரி வெல், நவ் யூ நோ வெரி வெல் விச் இஸ் மோர் s கரெக்டர். திஸ் இஸ் 50% s கரெக்டர். திஸ் இஸ் வாட்? 33% ஹியர், 25%. தேர்ஃபோர் விச் இஸ் மோர் s கரெக்டர்? s கரெக்டர். What is carbon percentage? Which is more? This is what? More carbon. Therefore, which is more searching frequency? The carbon carbon triple bond. Therefore, this is what? The searching frequency order. Searching frequency order, right? What is the value of carbon triple bond? The 3000. I write value here. Okay, here 3300 centimeter inverse. For what? Carbon carbon triple bond. Double bond pati na 3100 centimeter inverse. Single bond pati na 2900 centimeter inverse. Okay, these are very important factor, important point regarding one, the factor affecting such a frequency. I hope you understand this lecture, and thank you so much for watching, and see you next video, and as soon as possible, and tata, bye bye.